my journey to visit the newborn king.
Thank you.
joy for all the people. Today in the town of David, there has been a Savior that's been born. He is the King, the Lord. You will find a baby wrapped in cloth by the manger.
Thank you. Lutheran School, you might imagine these things don't happen by accident. It takes the effort of very dedicated teachers, so my deep appreciation to Ms. Christopher, our kindergarten teacher, and Mrs. Payne and her incredible preschool staff. Children are going to sing a song that they love on their way out. The preschool and kindergartners are going to return to the gymnasium, and we ask that one grown-up go to retrieve them. And then we'll gather in the courtyard just outside here. We have special gift bags for the children, both those who participated tonight and any others that might be with you. We also have hot apple cider. If you don't have a church home and are looking somewhere to celebrate the Savior's birth this Christmas, please join us on Christmas Eve right back here at 5:30 and 7:30. Thank you so much for joining us. Please join me in once again congratulating this